is you. Stop being friends with her. Don't call his crush ugly.
Well, anyway, Rory treats Riley like absolute crap.
Wait, he treats you like shit?
Yes.
Of course, he has a crush on his prime stuff.
He's love-struck. Like, I don't think I've, like, liked her here.
Like,
he, like, wants
to keep
everything
secret and, like, confusing. I always say this to my girlfriends whenever a guy disrespects them. Is that the guy you want to marry? Do you want to be with a guy forever who's disrespected you and been mean to you? Then stop wasting your time. Move on. I could throw a rock right now in Austin. I promise you there's a better dick out there. I assure you. They fall out of the sky here. You are so fine. I had a friend move here. This dating scene in Austin was so good. Move on. Move on.
Okay.
I'm sorry that's happening to you. Move on before your ex finds out. She don't even make a mess.